welcome to Will Woods Woodworking, and today I'm going to demonstrate to you how to make a bench from aromatic red cedar. So I have a bench that I'm making. It's going to be a little bit over 5 feet long, and it's going to go inside this sauna back here.